It's all your fault.
Why is it my fault, ne?
Your face gonna run over by lorry. So scary. No wonder I have heart attack.
I just wanted to look great for our wedding anniversary.
Tell you 1,000 times. Don't anyhow Botox your face.
What is wrong with Botox? Botox means Botox, you know? My doctor Song Joong-ki leh is very popular from Korea, okay?
Huh? That one not actor meh? Anyway, my musician is Song Hui-kyo. She's so pretty.
Oi! Your wife is lao saying here, and you can still be so hamsap.
Where got hamsap?
Then, what is this? Hmm? Huh?
This is my enhancement.
Oh, enhancement, huh? Always say I take all this poison. You yourself also, what? Huh? If not, how come you got heart attack?
See?
What is this? 一夜七次郎. Made with complex formulation of honey goat's wheat, red Korean ginseng from Halasan Mountain and cordyceps. See me like that. Yeah, can't stand you.
This is not an issue with can't stand. And Mr. and Mrs. Lee, do you know that if you stand too long, you can die?
So serious, man.
Yeah.
They say the doctors recommend it.
Exactly. Anyone can say they are a doctor, but how many are registered? And you know that all medicines sold in Singapore must be approved by HSA.
Mine even got USA and Europe, South Africa, China, North Pole. Even South Pole logo also have.
Hey, mine not only USA, also have ICA and PSA.
PSA? ICA?
Yeah, the people come in must go through ICA. Yeah. The stocks and the goods come in must go through PSA.
Hey, why our logos look exactly the same?
Yeah. Hey, doctor, why
Simple. Because it is fake.
How do you know?
Have you heard about the A, B, C, D checklist?
I only know ABC, giam chai cha lo di.
A stands for
Apple.
No, A stands for avoid buying from unknown and unlicensed sellers. B stands for
bochap la.
You are bochap. B stands for beware of claims and deals that are too good to be true. And C stands for
cuckoo.
C stands for check the claims. Not all are safe. And D stands for don't say.
Oh, don't say.
No! D stands for discuss with your doctor. Especially qualified ones, like me. So please be extra careful when buying health products. Not all are safe.
Not safe means what?
Means you will die.
We will die?
Okay. I will give you both jabs, and tonight you will stay overnight for observation. Tomorrow you'll run some tests, and if everything goes okay, you can be discharged.
So we are not going to die?
Sorry.
Okay, if nothing else, see you soon.
Hey, try. We don't really want to see you soon.
Yeah. Okay, if you don't want to see me, then please visit the website. Healthwatch.sg frequently to find out more about these unlicensed products and services.
Okay.
And remember, safer decisions means better health.